We have breaking news from Merrimack, where state police say a car has crashed into a southbound ramp toll booth at exit 11 on the Everett Turnpike. That toll booth was on fire. It is now out. We have no word on any injuries, but we are told a toll worker was able to get out safely. The southbound on-ramp from exit 11 is closed, as is the toll plaza. You can see from our live pictures there that there is a vehicle that sustained severe damage with a big tarp draped over it right now. Certainly that might indicate very serious injuries for whoever might have been inside, but we have no word again yet if there's been anyone injured or hurt. The toll worker did get out of there. Just to give you some context for where this happened, exit 11 is in Merrimack. The state identifies that as the primary interchange for the town of Merrimack. This is not the larger Bedford Toll Plaza that is just to the north. This is just a little bit south. And this is the on-ramp to the southbound Everett Turnpike. At this point, still not very much known about what exactly happened, how fast this vehicle may have been going, but certainly from the amount of damage we see from that vehicle, it's possible there was a high rate of speed involved here. Obviously, the traffic situation is one that will have to be monitored closely as we head into the rush hour on this Thursday, but clearly a massive state police presence, firefighters and other first responders taking a look at what has happened here at exit 11 on the on-ramp to the southbound Everett Turnpike. Please stay with News 9 for any updates, as we will keep you informed about what's going on in Merrimack.